Hello guys, welcome back to our channel. So guys, today we are here with this delicious food. You know what this is?
No.
This is ube. So it's pear. And this is coconut, you know this.
Yes, I'm aware of that.
And this is corn. You know about corn. So guys, we're going to be trying this out. Guys, like, I can't believe I have ube here with me, like, live. Live. So they said African pear. It's called African, like, it's pear. But it's not like avocado pear. It's a fleshy, luscious fruit that is rich in minerals and oils. Minerals and oils. And they said, what else they say? And it's usually eaten, no, seriously. It's usually eaten with corn. Yeah. So it's very...
What about the coconut? Is that just...
Coconut too. You can pair it here with coconut.
Yes.
So let's pray. In Jesus' name. Amen. Father Lord, bless this food and sanctify it. May we eat nourishment, long life and prosperity in Jesus' name. Amen. So let's start. So the way it's eating, you take one corn. Guys, this is so, like, I can't believe... Let me do one. You take your corn, you hold your pear.
Right, show me.
No, okay, look at the way you do it. So you do this. Like, this is good. And it's...
Is there a big stone inside of it?
I don't know, you don't
eat it. I would have been into it.
It's not... Oh my... Guys, please, yeah. Try. Man, I can't believe this is here with us. Maybe that's not tried this before.
So it is more like avocado.
But. No, see, you do like this.
Yeah, I'm not doing that, babe.
You can also use coconut. Guys, guys, I'm so sorry that I'm not talking. Listen, it's entering the brain. Guys, look at David. David is soaking away. Hey, don't tell me at the back. Guys, I'm soaking at the back. What do you think? This is very good, guys. This is the best thing ever. And this thing, yeah, babe. It's just like eating during rainy season. So what happens in Nigeria, yeah? People plant this, yeah?
Yes.
So you plant your corn. There's an ube tree. You plant your corn during the rainy season, which is like around this period. You will now harvest your corn. Okay?
Mm-hmm.
Then get your ube from the tree. So in Nigeria, then, like, some people still listen by the road. Like, they roast the corn and roast the pear. But for me today, I boiled it, you know. You can roast it. No, ma'am, I'm okay. You can roast it if you want. So, in Nigeria, people sell it by the roadside. So they have a tray. You
put your corn as well.
Can
you eat that brown milk?
No, they won't roast that one.
Do I eat that brown
milk? Yeah. So they keep it on their tray, yeah? And passers by can be buying. You don't like the coconut and the... They don't prefer the ube.
Well...
With the corn.
No. I'm getting the taste of the coconut too.
So...
You just gotta get past that sort of earthy sort of initial taste.
Yeah.
You know?
For me, yeah. Guys, I prefer the ube and corn. Let me know in the comment section. Guys, drop us a comment in the comment section, okay? Let me know. Which one do you prefer? Do you prefer corn and coconuts? Or do you prefer corn and pear? Okay? So, in Igbo land, we call corn, babe, oka.
Can I be honest with you, babe, right?
Mm-hmm.
She's sitting here before we started this video.
Mm.
I thought it was going to be horrendous.
Mm.
I thought it was going to be awful.
But you like it, yeah?
I like it. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I do like it.
Mm-hmm. Let me thought this thing he was like, what was this going to test that? But the same now, it's a nice one. So.
Alright.
But you like it, yeah? The pear is really good and it's rich in minerals and oils. Minerals and oils. You're good, man. They have a tray. The setup of this roasting, eh? They put a tray, put the corn. You know, put the stuff for roasting it. Then they start roasting it. Now we hold this corn, okay? They start roasting it. So passers by will buy, okay?
Mm-hmm.
You buy with your peer. And then, down in Nigeria, we used to eat this thing like, well, maybe it's raining. Mm-hmm. You can buy corn on the pier when it's raining. But it's very good. Mm. Guys, eh? Oh. Mm-hmm. I'm feeding me, guys.
Normally this is a breakfast, is it lunch or snack?
A snack. So you can just a snack. Mmm. This is so good, man. The corn is your
one. I'm wearing a lot of my corn.
Mmm. Yo, that is good. Mmm. So then, in Nigeria, like, they can send us to go and buy corn,
mm-hmm.
and we boil it. Or, if you have it in your farm, maybe you can harvest some. Because then we had a farm as well, you know, like a garden.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. And you plant all these things. You plant okra, vegetable, waterleaf, all those things. So, during rainy season, you can eat this. Sometimes you can even eat this and go to bed. You know, like, instead of having your dinner, guys, you know what I mean? Can I just eat this?
Okay, yeah, yeah.
A light, you know? A light snacks. Hmm. And go to your bed. But this is so good, guys. This is so. Hmm. I like the pear. Hmm. Yeah, this is good.
It's got a very interesting flavor of the pear.
Yeah, you like the way it is, yeah? It has a sweet. Mm. Mm. So there are different ways of doing the pear. Some people will roast it, some people. Guys, David is just eating away. He's not even. David is not saying a word. The thing is entering David's brain. Mm. No, behold, this is true. Guys, it's still morning, so we're just eating those like. Hmm. I like the pear.
I didn't think I would.
Hmm? Have you finished your first corn?
Mm-hmm.
So corn, we call it oka. Say oka.
Oka.
Hmm. And the pear, they call it ube.
Ube?
Ube, yeah. Hmm. Hmm. Ah, this is good, man. And in Nigeria, our corn is a bit different from this one. I don't know, it's like white.
Oh.
Mm. No, like it's not. I mean, there's yellow corn, but it's not stuff like this. Mm. It's still soft, but it has a different color. So, guys, this pear travels from Nigeria. To this place. Mm.
She's in amongst you, YouTube, babe.
This corn traveled, guys. And landed in the United Kingdom. What's it?
Well, the corn came from Nigeria.
No, the pear. landed in the United Kingdom. Guys, this is life. Guys, David is not saying anything, no. This guy is enjoying life. Yeah, but I've been looking after you so well. Welcome to Nigeria. The land of vitamins and minerals. That is good. I love this beer. This is so good. This reminds me of home. I can't believe I'm eating no pig.
I need the corn in the cob to cope with the flavour of the pear though.
That's why it goes together.
Yeah, I couldn't have it on its own.
It's like, some people can't have pear on their own. It's true, guys. Let's also know in the comment section, can you just eat pear on its own? You know, like this soup. Can you have it on its own? You know? Because for me as well, I have to combine both. What is this? I have to combine both. So let's know in the comment section. Do you love to eat your pear on its own or you like the combo? What's the problem? What's this? Do you like the combo, you know, like to combine it? Do you like the combo to combine everything? You want another thing? Naomi wants another thing, guys. So let's know in the comment section. Well, how do you eat yours?
And is it eaten with anything else?
What else can you eat with pear, guys? Please drop me in the comment section as well. I don't know what else you eat with pear. I know about corn. Let's know in the comment section, what else do people combine pear with? I wanted to say bread, but no. I know that avocado pear, you can eat it with bread. But I don't know. About this one.
It's like a wee mini avocado. Kind of.
Yeah, it's with demolish though.
The noise you make when you're eating that is funny.
The whole of my mouth. That's okay. Yeah, the most everything. That is just so good. So guys, I can't believe I have Ube with me, babe. All the way from Nigeria. So guys, we really enjoyed this, babe. How was it?
Better than I expected.
Are you serious? You didn't know it would be this good. You know, you have to trust me, babe, that everything I give you is like...
I thought this... you've always been quite good with stuff. All the stuff I get from you is quite good, right? And I enjoy it all.
Yeah.
But I must admit, when I was looking at this beforehand, I thought this could be a...
Sorry.
I thought this was going to be one that maybe I didn't enjoy that much.
But at the end, how did it turn out?
Yeah, fine. No, it's good.
So you enjoyed it?
It's a nice, yeah, it's different. And that's something, a definite eating experience.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's David's first time and he's giving good reviews. So guys, thank you so much.
It's kind of a review.
That is the corn, I dyed my small throat. David is just eating a bit of a curl. Sorry, coconut. Is it coconut? How do you say it? Is it curd or corn?
Corn.
Corn.
Sweet corn.
Sweet corn. How about coconut?
Coconut.
Coconut. Coconuts. Is it coconut? Or coconut?
Coconut.
Coconut. Alright guys, thank you so much for watching our video. If you enjoyed it, remember to drop us a like, drop us a comment in the comment section, and remember to subscribe to our channel. Guys, we are so happy that we haven't been with us. It's not easy to get, guys, you can't even see this in the UK, can you? But you came knocking at my door. And also, remember to subscribe to our channel. Maybe what's this, gosh? How David is doing. Thank you so much, guys. Bye.
Bye.